Well, a charred exterior and a hole in the back is all that's left of a home after a fire in Baltimore City. This happened at a three-story home on North Fremont Avenue. Crews there put that fire out within 30 minutes, but the flames did spread to homes nearby. No one was hurt here, and the cause has not been released.